operation rooms working again. I cut the command connection to the medical CPU, and that allowed us to fix the cyborg override protocol it's installed without having to worry about it reverting. Looks like it won't come out of cyborg once the regeneration bay console has been accessed. It's too late for too many. What if we lost?
Yeah. Claude's remains. Check. I mean, they were missing for a week. Of course they're dead. And we're surrounded by these freak mutants and cyborgs.
Whoever did this to Shodan,
station restoration procedures online.
Directive to Cyborg F-71. Move mutagen experiment V5 to Beta Grove on the executive level. Let the virus loose in the grove and observe its effects on flora and fauna.
Collect samples from the mutated.
Kill those who have not shown progress. And we will soon have a perfected strain that will
consume the earth,
allowing me to reshape the insects in my perfect image.
Thank you. time. I think I saw Mira in one of the corridors yesterday. She had so many implants. I couldn't be sure. Shodan is modified for regeneration phase, so they do things to you now. I'm going to try to override the cyborg protocols for the medical level regen thing. If it works, maybe I won't die from this infected arm.
the insects have either died or were
Yeah. Preparing possible.